Using your preferred internet browser, start your online banking enrollment by visiting aafcu.com. On the right-hand side of the screen, click on the Login button. Click on the Enroll link on the Online Enrollment Banking screen. Enter your last name, Social Security number, date of birth, and your requested ID into the form. Then click Continue. Congratulations! You have successfully enrolled in online banking. This is where you will see your login ID. Make sure to save this in a secure location for later use. Click on the Continue button once you are done. Next, you will be prompted to request a secure access code in order to confirm your account access. You will see a list of ways you can receive your secure access code. The secure access code will expire after 15 minutes, so you do not need to keep or memorize this code. Some of the numbers or characters will be blocked out with an X for security reasons. If you choose the phone option, you will receive an automated phone call with your secure access code. If you choose the SMS option, you will receive a text message with your secure access code sent to your mobile device. Make sure to open the text message to receive the access code. Your access code is not the number the message was sent from, but your code will be located inside of the text message. If you choose the email option, a secure access code will be sent to the email account that we have on file. Choose where you would like your secure access code sent. Once you have received your secure access code, enter it in the box when prompted, then click Submit. Once your access code is accepted, you will be asked to register your device. If you are on a secure device, such as a personal home computer, click Register Device. If you are on a public computer, click on Do Not Register Device. Registering your device will allow you to log into your account without requesting a new secure access code. However, this will only apply to the internet browser you are currently logging in from. For example, if you are using Internet Explorer on your personal home computer, both your computer and the browser will be registered. If you use the same personal home computer, but use Chrome as your internet browser, you will need to request a new secure access code to log into your account. Now you are ready to choose your password. Your password must be at least 8 characters, but no more than 32 characters long. It must contain a number, must contain a lowercase character, must contain an uppercase character, and must contain a special character. You may select any special character except the ampersand symbol, less than symbol, or greater than symbol. Once you have selected your password, your profile screen will display. Please review your personal information for accuracy. You will not be able to edit information from this screen. You may note any incorrect information and edit this once you have logged in from the settings menu. Once you have reviewed your information, click on the Submit Profile button. At this time, you may be prompted to accept the online and mobile banking service terms and conditions. Once you have read this in full, click on the blue I Accept button located near the bottom of your screen. You may now access your accounts at any time from a previously registered device without a secure access code. Logging into a separate, unregistered device or a new browser will require a new secure access code. Your login ID and password will remain the same. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy your new online banking experience.